Her son, weak and dying, hung there on a tree, broken and weeping, she knelt at his feet. Yet through all his suffering, who would believe he'd cry out to a friend to the
denied him not once but three times, then went into hiding the day that he died. Peter forsook him, so all were surprised when Jesus said, "Tell them that I am alive."
To the